Hello everyone, today I share with you how to make taro glutinous rice sweet dessert. 400 grams coconut milk,
800 grams of taro cut in pieces,
300 grams of glutinous rice. Some pandan leaves is optional. 450 grams of sugar. 1/4 teaspoon of salt. 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla sugar.
9-inch microwave safe container with lid.
Wash taro 3 times. Put them in microwave safe container with lid.
First time cook in 6 minutes. Second time cook in 2 minutes. Taro are cooked very hot, careful. Leave it aside for later use. Wash glutinous rice 3 times. Pour glutinous rice in a 30 cm cooking pot, 2 liters of cool water. Turn on heat high number 10. Now we have cooked taro, pandan leaves optional, sugar, salt and vanilla sugar. Pour in pandan leaves. Water start boiling, keep stirring it. Avoid glutinous rice stuck in the bottom. Lower the heat to number 8, continue boiling. Around 5 minutes, take out the pandan leaves. Keep boiling and stirring it. Around 10 to 15 minutes. When you see the glutinous rice start expanded totally, see how it looked. Do not cook it so long, not taste good. Now time to pour in cooked taro. Keep stirring it gently until you see it start boiling again. Pour in sugar and stirring gently until it starts boiling again. Then pour in vanilla sugar. Turn off the heat. Take it out of the heat. See the texture of glutinous rice look like this is perfect. This kind of dessert you can only cook it in stove 1 time. Cannot be reheat or warm up in the stove 2nd time. Dessert will be burned on the bottom of the pot. You can use microwave to warm it up in 20 seconds. Start making coconut sauce. 400 grams coconut milk, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 1 tablespoon of rice flour. Mix well, combine. Turn on heat number 9 to heat coconut milk. When it starting boil, keep stirring. Around 1 minute, turn off the heat. Take it out from heat, let it cool down around 10 minutes. Coconut sauce is ready. Now place in coconut sauce and enjoy. You can eat it warm or cool. Thank you for watching my videos. Have a nice day. Bye bye.